All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. Now, we just got through listening to the Fifth Dimension, Aquarius, and Let the Sun Shine In. All right, I was like, I gotta come back, check out some more from them because both songs I knew. One I knew from the movie, and the other one I knew because I've heard that somewhere before. But now we have one less bell to answer. Again, man, it's a pleasant surprise finding out that they sang Aquarius. I just blown away. But hopefully everything goes smoothly with this one. All right. Again, appreciate you guys coming over. I'm still in this green screen. Hopefully everything's working out. So we ain't gonna waste no more time. Let's jump right into it. So yeah, you know, I was, like I said in the other one, they have some really, really good harmonies, man. I really love that, you know, because that's something that's not easy, man. And that's something that, you know, if you're off key, if somebody messed up, it's going to be really, really noticeable, man. So shout out to them for that. But one less bell to answer. It's like I've. Like she lost someone, but not lost like death, but like a relationship didn't go the way it was supposed to or whatever. And she's like, well, but you would think you can move on fast, but it starts to hit you like, damn, it's really over. Beautiful voice. Soul Train.
Them sit-ups, boy.
Oh man, it looked like they were really into their you know, their outfits, man. Who was making they fits? Because boy, they be going all out. I'm kind of mad that I never heard of them, especially the fact that they've been on Soul Train and this song don't ring a bell, no pun intended. Look at those abs. smooth. Crazy, right? Like, it's all this less stuff to do, you know? Yeah. But like, if you're a person that loves to love, it's gonna affect you. You know, you might, you know how sometimes people break up, and especially like if it's on like bad terms, and well, whatever the case may be, whether it's a guy's fault, girl's fault, but you know, one of them almost try to act like they really don't care, like it's not bothering them that much. We'll leave. Well, that's one less person, you know what I mean, I got to care about. And then it start to sink in, because a lot of times the good could outweigh the bad, but it's just that getting that trust back what makes it very difficult. And you know, it's just hard, but it just seemed like, you know, the reality started to hit in, you know, because it's like, all I can do is cry now. Although, you know, it should be one less thing to worry about. I can't stop thinking about them. But just the fact that they were on Soul Train, man, I bet if I told my mama, hey, you know who the Fifth Dimension is? Oh yeah, did you ever used to play them? I mean, probably not that much as such and such, you know what I mean? That's probably what happened in my household, because this song didn't sound familiar at all. I was like, maybe, you know, because I know that you can ring my bell. Oh, this one less bell to answer, you know. But hey, I had to come back and check out more from them. It's crazy too, because like I said, that other song charted. It's crazy. Like, I'll react to something that's super popular, and I go on the comment section and people will be like, I never heard of this band before. But someone will send me a request for a band that's extremely popular, and they'd be like, how haven't you not heard of them before? You know what I mean? It's crazy. It's just, it's a difference, man. Like, growing up, everybody's household is different. What may be number one to you, I never heard of. What may be number one to me, you may never heard of. You know, it's just all on what you grew up with, you know? So, like the other day when I reacted to Prince doing Play That Funky Music, a lot of people hadn't seen that performance. You know, hey, you never know with music, man. You know, that's all we say, try to give everything a listen. Just try it. Nobody's saying you gotta like it, but at least try to listen first before you judge it. You know what I mean? So, again, thank y'all so much for coming over. Appreciate all the love and support. Peace out.